Hi, James from Mind and Body Detox. Coming up is a story from one of our clients, Sarah, who joined our Mind Body Miracle Wellbeing online program. From feeling flabby to increased levels of energy and much more body confidence. Here's Sarah's story.
I'm late 40s, was beginning to put on a bit of weight in terms of sort of carrying and holding body fat. So I was getting sort of flabbier, and that was really my, I enjoy going to the gym, and I think that was my sort of reason for joining it. What I liked was that there was a structure to it, and you and Jacqueline were very much involved, and that to me was a real plus point. You did shopping lists, menu, recipes, the hit. It was a combination of everything, your support. You know, if you wanted to, if there were any problems, you were contactable, and that was the main thing for me. From the initial joining it to losing weight, I just think how I feel generally. I've got a lot more energy. I feel better about myself, increasing in confidence. So yeah, there have been a number of factors from not just losing the weight. Well, it hasn't been that I've lost loads of weight, it's been more sort of inches, so from various places I've lost it. So yeah, I think increasing confidence and just feeling generally better about myself. Even my daughter, as she said goodbye to me today, I said I was coming to see you, and she said, you look good, Mum. You've lost weight in your face, your legs are a lot slimmer. And yeah, so I've had quite a few people notice. And as I said, at this age, I think it gets harder as you get older. So to have that sort of, it's just a confidence boost to me. I thought it was excellent. I just thought the fact that you've got both of you who are obviously very passionate about what you do, it was just a great support, and I think it really helps. You know, it keeps you motivated, and as I said, especially things like the recipes and the shopping list. It just takes from, you know, we're family of five. And it just made it much easier to follow it. So yes, I think the information, the book, you know, that was included. I don't think you could have done much more. Go for it. Don't delay. Don't procrastinate. Just go for it. Because, you know, I think everyone, there's something for everyone within this. So yes, I just say do it.
If Sarah's story has inspired you and you would like to be guided and supported to make the health and lifestyle changes that are important to you, then join us for our next online 8-week wellbeing program starting on Monday, the 8th of January. And let us empower you to make long-lasting changes to the health of your mind and the health of your body.